Yeah, good morning. This is Mike Fitzpatrick. We're at Oasis Boatyard in Marina early this morning. They're already putting some boats away. We're moving a custom North Carolina sport fish into the shed, and everything's looking good.
It's near dawn, and the marina is just waking up. All my years of boating, I've never seen a tow ring that big put on the bow of the boat. Look at the size of it. Sandblast things to do bottom jobs. That's what this is. This is our marine travel lift, kept in excellent condition.
What we're looking at here is our floating dock slips, which extend, as you can see, quite a ways down, and this is quite a revenue producer. This is our hookup with our fresh water running and our power. 220, 110 also has a courtesy light on the top of it for nighttime for walking down the dock. As you can see down the way there, you'll see the lights are still on. And this is our fire hookup for fire hoses in case we need water in a hurry. They're located every so often down the dock here. On these floating docks, you'll notice that the entire dock is lined with a rubber bumper along the entire edge for the safety of the boats. This is our office area at the Oasis Marina. It also has the restrooms for the liveaboards. We also, on the second story, have an in-house electronics person.
This is our machine shop and prep area for painting. Here's our latest add-on, a new tow ring placed on this dinghy.
We're looking at a Carolina custom sport fish being put away before the storm comes. Thank you.